FTV sat down for an exclusive interview with Baltimore Orioles pitcher Chen Wei-yin. Chen brought two friends from high school who have gone on to play in Taiwan's professional baseball league.
Chen Wei-yin's interview today came after arguably his best season in the majors. Chen recorded 16 wins and 6 losses, with an ERA of 3.54, career best for him in the major leagues. Chen increased his strikeout-to-walk ratio, which proved to be the key to his success.
I forced batters to make a hit. If it was a home run, then it was a home run. It didn't matter. I wanted to pitch to them.
Joining the interview were pro players Gao Kuo-hui and Zhong Chang-yo, who both said they closely follow the exploits of their friend in the major leagues.
I think there were a few performances and games that he was concerned about, but I thought they were all good. He sometimes worries about small details that he doesn't execute well, which makes him mad.
This is the final year of Chen's contract, but the pitcher says he is taking it like any other season.
Speaking for myself, I believe that each year is important. I wouldn't say that I'm going to work harder because it's a contract year.
In spite of what Chen says, his performance this season will go a long way toward determining the size of his next contract.